Today, I will be showing you a word that is pronounced differently in British English and American English. The word is, the British pronunciation of this word is stationary. Stationary. I will use this word in a sentence. I need to buy some stationery for my upcoming project. The American pronunciation of this word is stationery. Stationery. I will use this word in a sentence. I need to buy some stationery for my upcoming project. Thanks for watching this video. Remember to like and subscribe. See ya!